Wait, why has it got two screens?
It won't when you put it in your face. Put that in your face. Hey guys, we are here with a review, a pretty special one actually. It's for Rudhramadevi, and it's the first stereoscopic 3D film.
For real?
From India, yes.
No way.
Yeah, apparently it's really cool. Apparently it's heating up because it's coming out on September 3rd.
Okay.
Have you heard anything about this?
No, I've just been reading up on what's in the comments, that people want us to review it, so...
We should review it.
We should review it.
Let's press play. Let's get ready.
Let's get ready for...
3D glasses.
All right. Okay, well, that looks pretty good.
Yeah, it does. It's all fiery and stuff. Let's go.
I know this is dumb.
Whoa. This looks like a PlayStation 2 game. What the hell? I look like he was peeing on her.
That looks nice.
Yeah.
That looks really nice. It just...
What the hell?
The set scenes just don't look realistic enough.
This music's terrible. It's a PlayStation... No, it's like a PlayStation 2 game, yeah.
What? Whoa! It does. It
Zorro.
It actually looks. No, it's bow and arrow. It does actually look like more like a game.
You know, it looks like a Saturday morning cartoon show.
Okay, so that's her. That's who it's about. Now, is there? Is there some history behind this? Is this supposed to be like a true story or something?
I don't know. But...
That is pretty cool.
Yeah,
it's cool. Like a cobra. What the?
I played that on the PC. There's something nice about this language when a woman speaks it, even when she's angry.
Yeah, something very attractive about women speaking this language.
It's horrible when a dude speaks it. He looked pretty cool though. He's
okay.
Quite a cool character.
Alright, okay, I'll go take these off.
So,
whoa. Alright, okay.
Everything's in 2D now.
My 2D, okay. Initial thoughts, first things first. If we watch something without subtitles, guys, we do go back to it, and because we like to check out trailers fresh, we don't watch them beforehand. So when we're recording and we're watching them, it's the first time we're doing it. So if there's no subtitles, if we're watching them, we do go back and watch the original one with the subtitles.
Yeah.
So anyway, thoughts?
I mean, it's great for a PlayStation 2 game.
Mm.
The thing is, it's weird, it's hard because we've just seen like Bath and Bali and stuff recently, and I know budgets are budgets, but sometimes don't do 3D if you can't do it well, or like graphics, like CGI.
Yeah.
But she was cool, and like the characters and whatever looked pretty interesting.
Sure.
Kind of looked like a bit of a like Mahabharata type of thing.
Yeah,
but
I agree with what you're saying. If it's supposed to be and it's an epic 3D movie, then it's key that the 3D is done right. Because if it's not, then it, you know, at no point are you going to be involved in it. You know, if you're putting your glasses. Yeah, parts of it are going to look 3D, but then the rest of the set pieces aren't going to look realistic enough. So the two combinations won't sit well, they won't be balanced. So, and if it's a true life story, I'm interested in this, but I think it doesn't feel like it's a complete trailer, if you know what I mean.
Yeah,
it feels like there's going to be another one, and through that trailer, there's probably going to be a more complete.
I think this was the complete one, because this is the last one before it comes out, like in a couple of weeks.
Oh man, okay.
So, but clearly they're trying to show off kind of graphics and costume work more than they are the story. But like, hey, I mean, it could still be a good film. I just think you're going to struggle with the quality of graphics and CGI work that is available now, then to have this come out in the cinema, I think he's going to have a tough time. The dude on the horse with the black stuff was pretty cool though. I don't have much more to say. I kind of, I'm a bit iffy on it.
Guys, let us know your views. Do you agree with that, what we just said about the 3D side of things and the balance of it being a realistic piece, a historical piece, and then you've got the CGI that just doesn't sit well? Or do you guys feel it looks perfect and it looks in the way that you want it to be? You know, give us your feedback.
Yeah, let us know. All right, guys, this is Rudhramadevi. That's solid.
And this is Remy. See ya.